It's actually really simple. Actually a really simple idea. There we go. Move away, bitch. Do I have to? Right, I have to follow into the bitches and remain unbitched. Bitches. I mean, things like that. Mechanical technology that move based on like movements of cranks and stuff like that. We've had stuff like that for thousands of years. Like 3,000 years, I think, was the oldest one they found, if not older. Oh, it must be older than that, because at the time of things like the pyramids, like 5,000 years or so, people have been using stuff that's purely mechanical like that. Like some of the stuff that we're using is more advanced than some of the supposedly advanced stuff that we have now. In a way, their actual understanding of mechanical engineering and mechanical movements is not something to be sniffed at. What? Somebody stole a child? Seriously? Somebody stole a child? What's that all about? Does he think he's being followed, or is he just making sure that he's not being followed or something? Not so much that he thinks he is, just that he's sensible enough to know that he might be. Is he going to stop and turn and look again, do you think? Yes, he is. Thought he might, but hello. People up there, is this where we're going to, or are we just passing through? Move along, nothing to see here.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Is that the women?
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Did he do that to your hand?
Cesare, yeah.
My apologies. That was out of line.
Please go.
Is she the women's that was arrested? No? Yes? Maybe? Where's she off to? Is going to be any more conversation stuff, or is he just going to... Is that it now? Alright. Oh.
We will have her killed. No! I'll kill her myself.
Okay.
Dana. How dare she speak of my hand? Ignorant fool. She has never served a higher call.
Cool. Alright, there we are. Is he gonna say anything else? Just give him a minute just to make sure. Well, a few seconds. No, looks like that's everything. Okay, go on then. Hey, bitches. Hey, bitches. Ah!
Hey
dude, look there, see his like claw hand thing. See that thing through the middle there as you pull it up towards your arm or chest. That'd activate a pressure point that would lead to a thing in the bobbin. That would lead to it closing. Similar mechanism to what goes on with the hidden blade, I suppose. Assassin recruits. Alright, cool. Do I need any stuff? I think I have everything, don't I? I think I'm full. Yeah, I have all my medicines. Right, where's the... Oh, seriously, where is that? It says it's here.
Take your health seriously!
Is it up higher? Oh, there it is.
I have ground monas right and box root decoction here, great for tooth.
Did that count? Nope, wrong one. Alright, it still goes to it anyway with a brack up. Kill your target using the assassin recruits. I think so. I used the assassin recruits. Oh, that was awesome! Sorry about that, women's. That wasn't quite what I intended, but go for it. Right. Interact with the pigeon coop to manage the assassin recruits. Mission deliver a concession failed. Did he die? I hope so, because I want to get rid of him. I'm going to have to check, though. Maybe it's not until the next one that you can get rid of him. Next. Two. Failed. Yeah, he's dead. Excellent. Awesome. I can have only women's now. Oh, I can customize them, yes. Of course. I will kit them out. I'll kit her out in the Venetian. Oh, only has 1 pint. Dope. Can I undo it? No, I can't. Okay, fair enough. You can also have the Venetian wine. And you can have better armor. I thought I had 2 points here. I was going to give him one of each. Awesome. Florence. Do you think they could, between them, finish it? 18 and... No. 4% through. What about here? They might be able to do one of these on their own. Yeah, she can do that herself. Start mission. Ish. And spread rumors. Come on, women's. You can do that yourself. Ish. Awesome. Full synchronization completed. Get in. Right, now I'm going to go get that... I saw a thing over here. Chest. I'm going to go get that.
Hey, deal. Not too bright,
figure out how
come, amici.
To...
I've fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions.
Maybe up there, though. Because there are these to walk on. No. Up here, then. Yep. Oh, hello. Assassin recruit. Is it women's? It is not. Then he can eat his own ass. Oh, there's another one there. Not an assassin recruit. Obviously a treasure.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
No. I'll tell you what. I'll come back and get that one in a minute. I'll get the other one first because it's further away. It's over here somewhere. And I'll come back and I'll do one of the thief missions whilst I'm here. Just to show what they look like. Is this going to be underground? Might be, actually. Yeah. Might be, so I might... Nope, it's there. It's fine. But this other one is, I'm pretty sure. So... Ooh, rabbit's foot. I took a picture of a Bibby today with one of those filter things that made it look like a bunner. Because, for those who don't know, my wife's internet name is Bunner. And that's what I call her. She is the Bunner. So... I made our baby look like her mum's eye. Look like the mummy women's. Okay, it looks like it's not down here after all. It's upstairs. Okie dokie then. Oh, hello. On an ancient aqueduct, subject 16 converges on this landmark. Huh. I remember one of them being on an aqueduct, actually, but I need to go and repair a whole bunch of different aqueducts to get them together. Where the... get out! Where's the way out? I'm lost now. Yeah, I had to connect a whole bunch of different aqueducts to be able to get to it, though. I do remember that. I remember that being the last one I got as well, because repairing those aqueducts is not cheap. There are several of them. Actually, if the aqueduct's nearby, I might go repair it, actually. Is it in here? Oh, there it is. Fair enough. Is that the aqueduct there? That might be. Oh, terracotta pot! Which I don't need anymore. Do I? Didn't I get all the terracotta pots and... prayer beads and stuff. Is this the aqueduct? It is not. Colle Palatino. Where's the aqueduct then? The one that needs repairing. It's over this way, wasn't it? I suppose I could just bring up the map. That'd probably be the sensible way of doing it, but... too much like common sense. Aha, aqueducts. No. But they will be running through the city, so... okay, feck it. Where's the aqueduct? The aqueduct is... oh, there's a tailor that I haven't bought there. That's the thingy-bob. There's the aqueduct. Broken aqueduct. I'll do the thief mission. It's right here. I can do the aqueduct later.
Ezio Auditore, per Diana.
Hey, dude.
I have heard stories about your speed.
Cool. Races, aren't they? I have to beat him. Complete the course in under 60 seconds. Defeat the upstart thief at his own race.
Where are you going to?
Defeat. Come on. Oh, I have to follow the path all the time. I have to follow a specific course. Oh, yeah. God damn it. I've already fluffed this. Yep, already fluffed it. Seriously? Balsaxio, stop being a ballsack. Seriously? Every fucking turn he went the wrong way. I mean metaphysically speaking, not literal turns, because he wasn't doing much in the way of turning. I'm having to wrestle with the bloody controller. To wrestle with this fucking parkour system. It's a pain in the ass. Oh, the introduction of the whole one button to parkour system was not a good idea. The one that they put. Fuck this. Nope. Not going there. Not doing it. Just not doing it. It is too much hassle. It is too much of a pain in the ass. I cannot abide sloppy control jobs like that. I just can't get it to go where I fucking want. It's just not worth the aggravation. I was gonna fix that fucking aqueduct instead. That took me a long time. 17 minutes, I'm already fucking done with this thing. Why did I decide to play this again? I'd forgotten just how bad it is. I remember it being bad, but I don't remember it being this bad. Fuck me, this is terrible. Damn bitch. Yeah. Cool. Right, where's the knob ass that I talked to? There he is. Hey, dude. Well, working aqueduct again. I can't remember which part of the aqueduct his thing is on, though. Is it this part of it? It's right at the end, isn't it? Or something. Like, right up there. You can't get to it. You have to come running at it from all the way. So, oh, I can't get back up there either. Game is game. Cool. Rom's income has increased up my ass. All that stuff. Move, for fuck's sake. Jesus. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. Good. Right, can I get up onto this? I can't, can I? No. need to repair it further along. I'm sure I do. Maybe. Okay. Maybe. Oh, Conk Mork. No. Okay. Maybe it's not where I thought it was. Chilio. Name for Kelius Vibena. It's unclear whether he received the honor for settling on the hill, or if his friend Severus Tullius merely wanted to commemorate him posthumously. Either way, it's one of the seven hills of Rome. Chilio was a fashionable residential district for the wealthy during the Republican era of Rome. Era. Not era, era. Just so you know. Oh, there's a flag over there. Sure, it was at the end at one somewhere along the way. I wonder. I can get to that from here. Awesome. There's a treasure chest down there, and I cannot be asked following the rest of the thing, the aqueduct. So let's do this. Grab whatever's here. And let's... You know what? I've forgotten about this, so let's do... DNA. There we are. There was one of them that I didn't get 100% on, wasn't there? Yeah, which one was it? Oh. Wait, did I go back and do it already? The Romulus Lair? No, I didn't. Okay. Let's replay the memory. See if I can get this within the 8 minutes. I should probably... You know what? I'll do that now. Nah, I can't be asked. Too much like effort. I'll just do it. Oh. Yep. Cool. It's like, yeah, that's just the way I like him. All bony and shit. Right, can't quite remember the route through, so gonna have to hope for the best, really. I've done this, though, so, up we go, up you go, dude man, up you go, up you go. Some of the animations don't really make sense to me. It's like he goes up faster than he goes side to side. How does that make sense? No, seriously, how does that make any sense? Game. Thank you. What? Oh. Almost didn't-ish. Could have been better. Would have been better indeed. As for the torches, actually, that sounds like a plan. I kind of noticed that. I kind of noticed, sort of, when I was playing it last time, that the areas I was going to that didn't progress me forwards didn't have torches. So hopefully that holds through the entire way. If it does, then that'll make things that you see. There are torches there, torches going up the top and everything. See? Torches, more torches. More torches. Just follow the torches. Sounds like a plan to me. Yeah, there we go. It seems to be holding true. I think I've sussed it. Where to? That way. I think I'm onto a winner with this one. I don't know if you need to fight those guys when it comes to the fighting part either, so what I might do, if I can, is just run up and get past them all. now that I know where I'm going and I'm not blind and I can actually see,